We got a couple fir trees we're moving with a little slight lean. And here to right here, try to give you a little bit of a view. One's with caution tape, there, there. We'll go ahead and cut down some of these bushes to give us some working room to remove these. Fun little job. We were going to bring a lift over here, but last night we decided to climb them. We're about 2 hour drive from home. So we'll go ahead and we will get rolling. We also just have a phone line to deal with, and that's about it. Here's Eric. Eric's doing his thing. Hey guys, so now we got ourselves cut a little hole. This where we'll put most of the wood, I think, is right in here. We'll throw a few tops over there. Look at that, board's broken. We haven't got started yet, so we gotta document that stuff. This is a tall one, Eric. Huh? This is a tall one.
We gotta get this one first.
Whatever you think.
The top for that one.
Huh?
To take the top from that one over here. We'll take this one first.
Yeah, we can also use this one too if we need to be.
But the rope, I mean the wood. Yeah.
Yeah. Wood or if you want. We just can't have it go in the road. The wood? Yeah, TJ and I just have to throw it back over here, but that's not a big deal.
Or I can just put the rope on this one and rope most of it right here.
I would love it. That would be great. Rope it all right here in the 4 or 5 foot chunks or 3 foot chunks, whatever. Yeah.
Oh.
Well, guys, here's Tommy. Tommy drove 2 hours just to hang out with us for an hour. Cut a tree down. Look at that pretty face. Huh?
I think you need to take a sexual harassment class.
Nah, that was electrical awareness class you guys just took. Same thing.
Same thing?
Yeah, same thing. Want to put one on your hard hat?
Sure.
Huh?
Sure.
Okay, want to hang out for a minute? 1 second. I'm hearing.
Eric.
Wow.
would be easier for you guys? Taking this top right here or setting the rope, limbing it up, and then taking the top?
Yeah, thank you for you.
Not the huckleberry bush. Dang it. Whew. Gordo. Not you, the motosierra. Downhill a little more.